Okay, still seeing the thing, whatever it is, hovering over the government ballistics testing place. It's run by the Home Office. I'm starting to get a little bit shit scared. This is not a bad YouTube sci-fi video. This is just freaking weird. Just what we need with all this coronavirus lockdown going on. I've come out the house to get some fucking exercise and fresh air, and fuck, it's closer. Or do I shit. Okay.